Which one of you was the dinosaur fan? I can't remember. Oh, both of you, I suspect. Oh, we did have fun together, playing in prehistory. It's such a shame the pets have disappeared here, too. I wouldn't want to get stuck on those horns. A flying lizard. There were nice times as well. You weren't always mad at each other. This all the time, all for a silly misunderstanding. And now, you never speak to each other. Rex was always hungry, but he was also a good friend to both of you. Went extinct. How he got stuck down there. Why would someone make it so hard for him to get back up here? Oh, wouldn't you prefer to do something else instead of having to sort out your troubles in these dreams? I could never understand how you got it into your head, but I liked her better than you. Even prehistoric pets need to find their way home. In that way, they're not that different from you or me. There is still more to do, though, back there. We both know this is your dream. Is there a reason this world feels so different?